Actually, the young chap that mentioned called me and asked me to help him with baby things, him and him baby mother. So, Akel, what's going on?
Everything is alright. Otherwise, somewhat took place between me and Rene.
Okay. Are you in that affair?
Yeah.
I'm in an umbrella. Anyway, so Akel is not with the baby mother anymore. And somebody put you up in this little room, in our sewing room. So you sleep on this bed. So what are the whole heap of things that mommy did give you?
She have some and me have some, but we don't have enough space to keep all of them here, but some is around.
Oh, so what the baby did? She have the baby? Oh, one girl, give me the bag. One lady did send some things in a Julia barrel, and I think this was yours. Some of them, these were yours for the baby. So put that right there, so. At Inna Julia, something they come?
No,
man. I the woman said she did send for Akel. But come with the barrel, because somebody something did wet up. So, anything that you want to say before we elaborate? You don't want anything that you want to say? You don't see the baby? And look how was such a sweet couple, a sweet.
I want somewhere for Liz, I want her room.
Oh, well, mommy, me can't build no room for him. So, Akel, what are you doing for yourself?
And you don't go look work for the animal guest room.
I'm going to work, I'm going to separate the factory.
Oh, so you go to school, what kind of school you go?
It's a security school, training to become certified so you can go out like King Alarm.
So you're done certified already?
2 weeks time, just 2 weeks so far.
Oh, you're just the 2 weeks. What? You go on good, man. So you go to school and you are certified. So when you are work now, you can get somewhere and go rent somewhere.
Yeah.
Okay, that sounds good, man. Hey, mama, yeah. So you put him up?
Yeah.
Oh, so he can go and steer something him sort out himself?
Well, more than like, he can get somewhere still. Fair.
Yeah, but see, time being, you have to give, because he's young, you know. You have to give him a little time to get one little work and put some little, because he have, him say he have some furniture there. To put something.
Some.
So you put it up.
Oh,
you put it up for him.
I'm not sure of them.
Yes, yes, yes. I'm sure of them through the window right there. So, at least Akel, you have some furniture, some of them. And if your baby mother gone with someone or two, nothing that because you and I have a child together, right?
Yes.
All right. So, we just hope and pray for the best for you. And.
Yes, Auntie Dana, I'm not gonna lie, it's a good look boy in the community. Always a try for himself to himself.
Yeah.
He look up here and he look up anything he get to sell himself.
Yeah.
But the baby mother, where there should be up everybody, how you should be up to?
True,
I
Auntie
Dana. How me should be up to?
Yeah, you never hear her in the background when he call her the night and she done
what have we been doing?
And we are fair said, no, you cannot do that.
And she did it. And she wants to punish everything and he never put her hand on her. You know, do I rub not salt?
Mm-hmm.
I dirty water, rainfall, and she took up dirty water, threw up on him. And I said, back to body gone too far, mother, I car now. And he said, no, mommy, no, I car. He never put her hand on her. She classed and said, hold on, we have to Auntie Dana on her life, said, and her Auntie Dana figure, it's time, mother, and one way for
something. Oh, yes, so she tell me about my mother.
I'm not sure, I'm not sure.
I left she to God, you know.
I tell her, she
never bite the hands that feed,
you
know.
You see, Auntie Dana say, oh, my nice boy, I have him get the money, my girl. Never know, say, you're the devil. You see, you look, girl. You see, you. Then I catch up all the business.
So you're related to Ake, the community. Oh, no. I'm not related to him, I just know him. Because one group of people, you can see him as a humble guy because.
True, true, and him all the time, morning, evening, and God, he don't keep coming, he don't sit on the roadside, and see him in our life.
That's how the community come out for him. So, mommy, you and him not related?
I'm a grandson.
Oh, you're a grandson relative, so you put him up. Well, leave the baby mother to time, don't worry about she. You understand? If she did any wickedness, nothing will happen to him, you know. No, no bother with the badness, man. No bother with the car for me, man. No, we pray for she.
She can't do that,
you know, who you are talking about the government.
I never prayed. Your first thing.
If you remember right, when the things them go in the police vehicle, I mean, the police can come give my hand in the morning.
nobody has slowed me. I was the only small way put things in the police vehicle in the morning. So I'm going to see you. I'm
going to have a well, I can't take them a cascasse in a program to Rastaja. Well, Akel, when you're dead, no dash away. 7 times rise, 7 times. Look for me good. He's a cute and handsome little young man. Face tannable and looking. Because when I tell me, I get misery when you call me, don't you know? But you look like you're not going through this stress and you're not telling me about rent and all kind of something. But you don't have to know the little community. I know I'm not glad to see that Akel are getting here. But Akel, look in my phone. Because you look like.
Don't cry, Akel.
Look in my phone, yeah, Akel, and look for Auntie Donna. No cry. No cry, Akel. No cry. No shame. You know what I make me talk to Akel. Look for me good. Hey, shh. Nobody know how to feel it, see, but no worry. Look for Auntie Donna. This eye water where you are, and this program going to be your testimony. What me say? You know what I make me work, man. You know, keep quiet. Akel. Cry out your tears because it is a long with enough time me ball and me a great one granny, 46 year old. Cry out your tears because tears is a language where God understand. When I tell me get miserable pa you can you just call me so. But when me come and me see the circumstances and the situation, no, she take on me your things them where people give you and gone, left far with them. Do a murmur about them. Because the same God will give them the way she got with, will give you 7 million more. He might go replace them. He might go restore them. And cry, make sure go on because God, I go, allow. You see what you do? You go to school for going to the security company. You have 1 more week to get a better job from where you do. To take care of your youth and so. And this program is a blessing program. Whole heap of security people. And see the whole community say, you're a humble youth. You don't give trouble. And you're very quiet. God will make a way for you. And he's already making a way. You don't keep quiet, no man. Too much noise out there, so too much. So, you might feel embarrassed. You might feel down. You might feel dismayed. But just remember that this video will serve as your testimony. So remember the days when you did dip on your face. The dip on your low. Remember God bring you up, you know. And you reach back down. But it's when he bring you up again. Hallelujah. You go jump for. Continue prayer. See God make you never make rain and fall out. This is the lady sewing room. And she said, Akel, go and stay in there. Sometimes God has to bring us down to our nothingness. To put us to something and give us things and bless us and make we open up our eye. Might be you think she was the love of your life, but God says she enough for you. He may have greater things. You see that show here where me I put you in? Holy pa. Oh, no tap on no knife, my auntie Donna work the camera. You see this program where me I put you upon? Holy pa nice, decent young miss step on it. And Wally pa nice decent big woman. And Wally pa nice decent cougar. One of them will see your humbleness and fall in love with you. Married to you. Whether you live here or you live foreign. So this is an opening for you. You are very humble. You are a handsome young man. Don't cry over spilled milk. Where that should go, nobody creep it up because dirty in there. Stay focused. Keep your eyes on God. Do your work. What you do? And if I hear a picnic, well, you say you're not sure. Mind it. Don't no mind it. You understand? And you might need a little talking to no one again, counseling. But just look up, keep your head above the water. Because let me tell you, them do me all kind of things. Them say all kind of things about me. And every day when people bring me down and chat me, God lifts me to a standard in front of them. So your standard is now. And you see little money when me give you, you know, let me tell you. Bring the money come where people them work their hard earned money send come give you. No baby mother not, you not stretch this tonight, girl. Cause she know they have to take it. I don't know her story, but I'm going to hear the community say then God say me can help you. I don't know nothing about she. So I cannot make you this, I cannot say anything bad. All I say I hear what people say. So don't give her something out there for the baby.
Yeah. No. Make you no, yes. Yeah.
No, listen to me, make me work. Give her something out there. Whether you want to give her money or the substitute of money, it's your child. Take care of your child. Hold up your head. If you don't want to go among sir, send it with somebody where you know we give it to her and make sure send your youth come look for you. Akel, 5,000 from CK, New York. Hold it and count your money. Akel, 22,000 from the Walker family in Florida. Walker family in Florida, 22,000. Akel, 5,000 from Miss Port St. Lucie. 5,000 from Miss Port St. Lucie.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Alright. Akel, 5,000 from Sonia P. Sonia P, hold it, Akel.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Akel, 3,000 baby father from Corona, sowing a seed in your life. Continue to stand by your baby mother. Well, you're not stand by her no more. You're not stand by she no more. So, that is from Corona on the program. Corona will love comment and so. I think she give me that $3,000. So, say what you want to say, Akel.
I want to thank you guys all for the money that you have sent me. I'll ensure that the baby gets what he's supposed to get. And sorry for what happened to the furniture and all of
so
that.
So, what's the furniture?
She did put some of them in the area.
She put your furniture in the area?
Everybody.
What?
The baby mother do that? Yes, Auntie Dana.
Baby mother, bless you to God. Do not make a draw judgment upon you tonight. The hard earned money where the people them take and buy furniture game. The baby mother, you put out Akel furniture. Are that you do?
Yes, Auntie Dana. The chest and everything. Everybody.
So it look like the people them hard earn money going down the gym because me think you said the furniture them and the chest are drama shop. If you swell up that no good again, you know, kind of like a good board them, cause you know we have to substitute the money. But Akel, God not sleep and it pain me out now when you baby mother, I left you to the Almighty God. I leave you to the Almighty God. I do have nothing more to say. Akel, big up Father God. I'm thank him for remembering you.
I want to thank Father God for all that you've done for me.
Mm-hmm.
I'm grateful.
And stay thank humble. Mommy, why you continue to keep him for me? God, I go help him to come back on him foot. Don't throw him out. Make him stay until him get to work and him start again. You hear?